to our show, A Night on Broadway. We are going to take you on a journey with song and dance through some of the most popular Broadway shows. As you know, Broadway began in the 18th century, so it will be impossible for us to mention every Broadway show. But we hope you enjoy the songs we have learned for you.
We would like to begin our show with a melody of songs that solve the show. Songs that will remember throughout history for generations to come. Before I begin, please turn off your Bluetooth and silence your cell phone so it doesn't interfere.
Yeah.
You know, Broadway is what you think of when you think of New York.
The 41 theaters that span the Manhattan thoroughfare is the beating heart of New York City's performing arts culture. Broadway runs for 33 whole miles, of which 18 miles are not even within the New York City limits.
Now let's look at some amazing Broadway songs from the past.
With songs they have sung for a thousand years.
not just referring to the word spelling. While rows A through H and J through Z are present, there isn't a row I. This rule was imposed when people started flocking into the front seat with their eye row ticket. Fights and other disappointments followed.
There are only 41 Broadway theaters, but only four are actually located on Broadway Street. The Winter Garden, the Roundabout, the Marquis, and the Broadway Theater.
In order to qualify as a Broadway theater, the theater must have 500 seats and must be located between 40th Street to 54th Street, and from west of 6th Avenue to east of 8th Avenue, including Times Square. The rest of the theaters that house between 99 and 499 seats are called off-Broadway.
Next, we will share with you some of the best of Broadway, songs that will make you want to sing along.
Come on. must come to an end.
Broadway's making
care for themselves. The top two grossing Broadway shows of all time are Disney productions. The Lion King has been on Broadway for over 20 years and is still going strong. It is the number one top grossing Broadway show of all time.
Disney's second entry on their list is also the first musical they ever brought to Broadway, Beauty and the Beast. After 13 years and over 5,000 performances later, and Beauty and the Beast made its final Broadway performance in 2007.
Disney continues to bring some of the most beloved performances to the Broadway stage for everyone to enjoy. We hope you enjoy our final medley of Disney songs.
Thank you. Thank you for coming to our show. We hope you have had as much fun as we did.
Please stay and take as many pictures as you want, and please share them by posting them to Facebook and using CES SummerSingers2.